Beckham. Right across. Lovely shot and a fantastic goal. Lampard out of the blue.
Cano. Oh, wonderful goal. 5. Beckham.
National picked up well, but given it away to Owen. And Owen wants the first challenge and the second. Brilliant! What a goal! What an unbelievable goal by Michael Owen! A hat-trick inside 30-odd minutes. That was absolutely unbelievable. But Berger onto the loose ball, and he's done brilliantly here, Berger. Good effort, great goal! Oh, what a finish by Patrick Berger, and what a finish to the half by Liverpool. 4-1. Newcastle caught napping.
Overmars. Hughes stabs it through, and Lundberg could score on his debut. What a moment for the young man. Within, 5 minutes?
And there are plenty of Chelsea bodies in the way. Zola!
Tim Flowers didn't even see it. Training ground, hard work, pays off for Chelsea early here.
They can win a game here, then confidence will surely be lifted for that one.
Laudrup's ball in! With his very first touch, Tony Andre Flo levels it all again at 3-3.
Berger's in there.
It's Redknapp who goes for glory and he scores! Completely wrong foot, the flat-footed Ed De Hooy.
Here's Beckham having a go. Oh, and what a go. Barely 2 minutes played in this second half. Like a bullet from a rifle.
Here's Cruyff.
Now it's Cole. Past Blackwell. It's 5. Couple of days late, but a second Andy Cole goal to celebrate his 27th birthday.
Hildy just dwelling on the ball a little bit. He's found Riedler, and here's Michael Owen. Brilliant! Here at Anfield may not be hopeless. Here's Michael Owen to tease and torment again. Goes around Heldy. Oh. What can you say about this man?
Kimley hustled into an error. And the shot's in off the post. It is Gascoigne, and it's a super free kick. Back to doing what he does best. This is Steve Froggatt, Huckabee and Whelan to the right. Still Froggatt, oh I say! What a strike by Stephen Froggatt. Everton backed off and backed off.
Still they keep coming forward, out to Leonard. Oh, appeals for handball, here's Guppy. Oh, and it's gone in! What a shot!
trying to get there first. What a tremendous goal! Dion Dublin does it again. But today, will it be enough?
Ahead of him is Kuehl. This is Hasselbank. Good effort! It's gone in! Jimmy Floyd Hasselbank has scored! Totally against the run of play, Leeds United are in front! And what a goal by Hasselbank! Ryan Giggs. Neville again. Slides it into Nicky Butt. Oh, what a goal by Nicky Butt! That is a magnificent strike, worthy of winning any game, if it proves to be the winner here.
Staunton. It's worth a shot, surely. Oh, great shot, great goal, Paul Ince. That was a wonderful goal from Ince.
Forward for Newcastle. Ferguson. Oh, well finished. It was only realistically half a chance. Zola. He's just so good. Gianfranco Zola with another special goal.
Strike force going in. And a Solano!
He's drilled it past David James, and Newcastle United lead at Anfield in the 29th minute.
Very little resistance from Forrest. Coventry, time and space. Burrows knocks it back in. Chettle out, only to Telfer. Great volley, Paul Telfer. Besson got a hand to it, but it's 3-0.
Here's Zagorakis. Room for a shot. Oh, what a goal! What a goal by the captain of Greece. That would grace any game. Martin O'Neill up off the bench.
Getting it to Merson. What a shot that is! What a goal for Aston Villa! It's not over yet. Because Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has come on as a substitute at the City Ground and scored three times.
Of a forehand problem for Chris Perry, and it isn't. Oh, but that's a miscue by Sullivan, straight to Guppy. Well struck by Guppy. What a goal! Fantastic goal by Steve Guppy. You will not see the ball struck better than this, I suggest, all season.
Tries one and scores. What an extraordinary
start for Everton. Staunton's half clearance. Decor didn't hang about. A very sweet strike. 1-0.
Danny Mills
has scored a goal that could well keep Charlton Athletic in the English Premier League.
Kewell. Plenty in the box here, Leeds. Kewell, that's a Hasselbank! And Jimmy Floyd Hasselbank has scored what could be a critical goal in the Premiership season.
Lovely shot, what a fantastic goal! Lampard, out of the blue. And hasn't he been wanting to do that so often? It was a wonderful ball.
Oh, Ferdinand's got a foot to it! He scored! Les Ferdinand! An amazing moment at Old Trafford. It's his first goal. Scholes gets it, Sherwood says he was fouled. The referee doesn't agree. Giggs. Scholes. Beckham.
League four cups over every other side